wipe, wipe, wipe it down, wipe.
We have to address something that seemed to have gotten out of control. We have to address something that seemed to have gotten out of control.
The elephant in the room.
I have no idea why. So, my young lady, we seem to have to address a certain thing. So, dear, you posted a picture on Instagram.
Yes, this photo to be exact. I'm pretty sure you guys have seen it on Instagram.
Very, very, very simple photo in my eyes. I see.
Very simple, photo. Like easy.
But for some reason, a lot of people on IG, they assume that Dear is hiding a pregnancy.
They think I am pregnant, which...
We have addressed this, I don't know how many times.
I don't know how many times, like seriously.
And we try to do it as serious as possible that Dear is not pregnant. We have made plans to where she's not going to be pregnant.
Until I am married.
Until we are married. And that's like it. Like,
I don't get what don't y'all understand.
Yeah,
like, I'm going to be on a serious note, to be 100% serious. When you say things like that, that's actually low-key rude. But like, I mean, in all jokeness, like, can I really just get fat in peace? I just want to get fat in peace. I like to eat. I know y'all say I eat a lot. I do. I can't stop eating, y'all. It's real serious.
Let's
I just like to eat.
Marriage, then kids. Trust me, if once we get married and then y'all start speculating that she's pregnant, that pattern is more tolerable.
And y'all was like, move the person, fly the person away. Boo, I'm just trying to flex my Chanel. That's it.
I mean,
I ain't had no
bitch. I don't know. I mean, like I said, everybody in this world is different, but us, we just want to be married and have kids.
Yes.
We went to McDonald's. Tell y'all a quick little story. We went to McDonald's going through the drive-thru.
Mm-hmm.
Real chilling. We go to a very particular McDonald's. People there just
kind of
know us or whatnot. They're really, really cool. Get up to the window. Same chick that's always at the window. Really cool. She just looked. She always say, hey. We say, what's up? She's like, when y'all going to have kids? Okay.
Every time we go through the
drive-thru. It's like, oh, here we go again.
We told you, once we're married.
And I don't know. People just. Just let us get married first, and then we got y'all.
But to wrap it up, I'm not pregnant, y'all. No, I just have a good...